Pride means a lot of different things to a lot of different people. For me, it's more of a celebration. I mean, I'm just a regular person and I work in education, so I go to work from Monday to Friday and I do drag on weekends. Drag is just the ultimate form of expression. A lot of people see it as empowering, you know, oh, she's empowered, she's the queen, she's on stage. But at the same time, there's that level of power, but there's also that level of vulnerability. I don't care if you laugh at me or laugh with me, just laugh, and together, we're gonna have a grand old time. Pride is that time to really sit back and look at what a wonderful place that we live in that can allow us to do that, because you don't get a chance to do that everywhere. My name is Miss Jezebel Bardot, and today, I am the queen from the Netflix original series, The Crown.